सपन में आए श्याम, सपन में आए श्याम सुंदर बनवारी, सुंदर बनवारी मेरो मन हार लीरो, मेरो मन हार लीरो का करु सखी।
Also, you know, look at the ornamentation. It's so calm and there is not too much of small movement.
सपने में
So she never did that. She won't, you know,
it's very
want
difficult to do all this.
She things. Won't want to try and do it because this demands something different. Yes. That additional movement creates a feel of, you know, doing a lot, but that absolutely is not the purpose. Not doing a lot is the purpose at this line. That is why Mathyalaya is so important. Though chain jo hai na, that chain comes out of that, sukoon comes out of this slow, this moving with it. And not that excessive ornamentation. The excessive ornamentation is like the, you know, the dancers you who shake
when
a lot.
When physics comes. Huh? When physics comes.
Yeah. And then it becomes a bit too much.
Yes.
So there is there will not be khatkas and murkis and all that in this part. When we increase the laya now she will slowly go on making those changes because then it demands, you know. So what?
Yes.
Iti karo pastis ke.
Yes. Sapne mein aaye shaam sapne. Shyam sapne
starts getting a bit tighter now. The whole thing now, you know, is the relation with the beat changes. It is starting to get closer and closer to the cycle. So the next question now is, till what point is this Madhyalaya? You know, can we go on increasing? So let's
yes.
You know, try and find that point at the point at which you know that you are moving into the Druta side. So
sapne mein aaye shyam sapne.